This exercise places greater emphasis on the clavicular head of the pectoralis major muscle, which is the portion that sits higher up on your chest. As you push the weights away from your body on incline, the upper chest muscles contract. Incorporate the hammer grip dumbbell shoulder press into a well-rounded strength training routine that targets all major muscle groups and ensure overall progress.